Just like everything else, it always comes down to money. Not the weirdest thing I've seen today, but it's up there. Giving out hugs, freak bag. So, Mr. Smarty Lederhosen, assuming we get the other me back, what do we do then?
Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Landing pad activate.
place. It's got a bad atmosphere.
Ammo? This can't be how my life ends!
I'll be back once I've killed a few more meat sacks. Let's see what fun we can have now that the power's on.
Landing pad activated.
What is this place? What exactly was Group 935 trying to achieve?
So long as I can recover each component, this machine will be restored.
Get your ass up, lazy bones. I'm loaded. Lucky I was nearby.
Summer points!
I must act quickly. Many barriers stand between us and success.
saucer, brickbags! My dragon pal's real hungry!
To taunt me is to invite your own doom!
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are erroneous.
And ready for action.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, awaiting the conduits.
Very good. We will proceed with Operation Shield. Join the show.
Security protocol 935.
No, no.
No.
Maxis and his daughter already been corrupted.
Who the fuck was that?
You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart. I believe this weapon shall annex the kind of firepower I prefer.
Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway. Why do they need me?
That sounds a little more ominous than I expected.
Who knew Dempsey needed explosive arrows in his life?
Fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
I bet even the famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off.
Fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you get the bill.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Initiating rocket.
What? You got a bone to pick or something?
For your insolence, we all will.
Get your damn mitts off me!
missing the huge fiery rocket launch means we are already too late.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
May soon be my only option.
Me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know.
Be patient, Hellbeast. Nikolai needs more ammo.
I may be surrounded, but that alone will not be enough to defeat.
Will not be easy.
You have a plan to make.
Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Gondola arriving.
Insta-kill!
I know how it feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience.
This was child's room. I feel it is wrought with pain and sorrow.
The machines in this castle cannot function without power.
One day there may not be a Nikolai around to rescue you. Russians can't die for such open displays of affection. Fix it.
What has this happened? I was being careful. The screams, the incessant screams, they grow ever louder.
I will enjoy watching you squirm, Richtofen.
Nest, over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feel the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Shortly. There is
nothing. No time. And utility.
Now you sleep forever. Nikolai, revive me! Nikolai, save me! Something never changed. Rifle in hand, I will defeat all who stand in my way.
Destructive capability has long since lost its appeal to me. Proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Another German? That is all.
Fool and his life are soon parted.
If I had free choice, I would probably still choose Big Machine Gun.
You will pay the price for your insults.
We all will. They will come for me. But they will find only their own destruction.
Fetch me that skull!
The dogs have returned once more!
Yeah.
was unwise to touch me, Hellpig! You smell almost as foul as you look!
Richtofen! The security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation.
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
Need a doctor! Someone other than me!
Hell pig hunt is on!
How you are feeling, Nikolai?
I think I enjoyed that! Do that again?
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
I know you.
am a doctor. That was more than an injection.
I think you are just lazy.
This device surely cannot be safe, can it? Safe to have wood so close to explosives.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Actually, use your teeth.
115.
Can we do that again? fill.
I've seen alcohol lead many men down the road to ruin.
Filthy disease helping! Had this much fun since... Oh. Nikolai did not have fun.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.